of. All right, the next group that's about to hit the airwaves is a group that I refer to, after I saw them live, as the worst group I've seen in the last 5 years. They challenged me to have them on the program. I think the single, Nothing Grows in Texas, is pretty good. However, I still think their live performance is pretty down the drain, but here they are, Sacred Cowboys with Nothing Grows in Texas.
Sacred these days, not even the top 10.